Hey guys, what is up? It is Scary Chimp here, and today I'm doing Plants vs. Zombies Garden and Graveyards. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm not that good at this, but I am working on getting better at it. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Don't make fun of me if I die or anything. Just let me know what you want to see next in the comments or not. And, yeah, so... as you can see, I am playing as a sniper zombie, so I'm just gonna do some taunts here while the countdown's going down. And here we go. So I'm looking around, I see them all sitting at their first spot, so I'm like, I'll take out their ice plant, that way it can't be used against us. Then I started getting shot, so I start looking around some more. Then there were a decent amount of them, so I shot multi-rockets. Then I was like, where is this electricity coming from? At first, I was like, I don't even see where the guy is. Then, I'm like, oh good, we're capturing, because we're starting to... and then I see where the blasts are coming from. And then, I die. But someone comes and revives me. Just in a sec, there it is. I got revived, then I started shooting at him, and I got him. It was actually pretty cool how I got him. I jumped up, went, and just went and sniped him, and he's dead. I was like, yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please let me know down in the comments what game you'd like me to do next. And please leave a like. I was thinking, like, 25 likes, okay? Please enjoy the rest of the video. Hey guys, what is up? It is Scary Chimp here, and today I am doing Garden and Graveyards, and I'm gonna be on the zombies team here. So I'm gonna let this load in real quick, and I will be playing as the Camo Ranger. And I just use like 3 skip stars there, and I'm gonna be using some taunts here right before the countdown ends. Then I'm gonna jump up, and I see all of them sitting at their first garden that we have to capture, so I'll take out their ice plant when I see it. There it is. I'll take that out, then I start getting shot at, so I take some cover real quick, and then I make sure they're not trying to come around the right side. So then I shoot some rockets down there just to try and injure them to help, like, my other teammates and that. Then I got confused where the electricity was coming from, so I ignored it, and then I kept shooting at the people, like, the plants on the... defending their garden. Then I'm just kind of looking around, then I see where the guy starts shooting from. I start shooting him, but I die. And then I start getting revived. So, thank you, David King 130. And then I actually thought this was pretty cool. I used my rocket boost, jumped up, and sniped him. And then me and this guy are just walking along, and we see another cactus up on a patio. And of course, with my aim, I'm missing, and I hit a light pole. So I jump up, and I'm basically going to the next garden. Jump down. I'm gonna summon a healer zombie, and then I summon saw this freeze pea, and he kills me with his sombrero bean bomb. And then I'm just kind of sitting there watching those two guys as they bring up that, and then I'm being revived again. And then I'm just kind of like, let me get some of the healing from my own zombie. And then I noticed there was a guy behind us. So I go and I just blow my rockets at him. And then I revive some other guy. And I think, no, I don't, I was... So I come up and I see that no one really notices me. So I'm like, should I shoot him or not? So then I just kind of like throw my gas and I just come up behind him and open fire because I knew there was a teammate there. Then I come in and I didn't see that bean bomb jumped right on my head, basically off the wall and killed me. Then I'm just kind of sitting there and I'm like, I'll wait till they get it, and then I respawn and they captured it. So then I go up onto a patio just to see like if I can snipe anyone. So I'm looking around and I see that guy. My normal aim, I miss. Then I come up here and summon a cone zombie. Then I'm coming around and I saw that guy, so I shot at him a couple of times through that just in case he tried coming around. Summoned another flag zombie, got that kill, and then this was actually, to me this was funny. So I go and I start to like, I go to cap the garden, and after I, this is like a little bit further whenever I cap the garden. Well, of course this guy has to like go and run off, and with my horrible aim I miss. So then I come in, I'm just gonna like, I'll wait here for a second. Then I get glued down, and then not, and then I just kinda jump up, throw some smoke, and I'm just kinda like sitting in the capture zone. And they don't even realize that I'm in here. So then I just kind of shoot at them as they come, then I shoot rockets just to kind of like damage everyone, so it's teammates. And then this is what I noticed. Look at me. I'm stuck on top of the garden. Now I'm like, oh sweet, a nice sniping spot, but I can't see the other way. So I'm standing up here, I throw down smoke, because why not, I mean. Then I get down, shoot some rockets just in case, then I start reviving a teammate. So then we're going along, capping the next garden. And summon another flag zombie. Because I actually have so many flag zombies. I have 77, and then this guy comes out of nowhere, and then he kills me with his radiation because he's a freaking toxic pea cannon. But luckily, three of my teammates, or maybe four, I don't even know how many it was, but they came over and revived me, so. Then I see this guy, so I start shooting at him, but then I miss, so, because I had to reload. And then I just noticed that there was an ice pea, the toxic pea, and then a chomper over there. And then I started laughing because he died. It was kind of funny. Then I go over to the teleporter. And then I'm trying to snipe some of them, or at least damage them, so. When my teammates come, they have an easier chance to kill them. then I go and take out the Gatlin pea plant that they had planted. Then I was able to kill that guy. And then I kind of walk over, jump up on this building, and I'm basically just helping snipe. And then eventually I jump down and I help Cap kind of see if I can get on top of the car here. So when I know I couldn't, I just sit right behind the car because the plants are on the other side. And then I notice they come over here, so I throw that, and then I just kind of spam left and right. Then I shot some rockets to help, and then I think we do get it, but that plasmic pea got me. But we did, I waited so we could capture it, just so we could, so I could not be so far back when it got capped. I thought I could go up on these roofs, and then I got rejected. So then I'm walking along, and then I noticed there was this chomper there that was coming right behind me. Then I come over here, summon another flag zombie, because I have so many. I saw that flower, so I shot it. And then I went to Cap, and then I noticed that there were a bunch of, bunch of chompers and that there, so I jumped up because I saw him dig down. So then I went and took out that plant, and then I was just kind of sitting there hoping like no one would see me. Then I got gooped and then from behind. This is one reason I don't like chompers, because they can gang up on you, and one of them could goop you and then eat you from behind. And then I noticed there was a freeze pea sitting where the machines would spawn us. And then basically every zombie I summoned would mainly be a flag zombie, because I had so many. And then there were so many plants that were coming. It was getting hard. And I was kind of hoping that it wouldn't be as hard as it was to capture this garden. But then, of course, someone's using the sombrero bean bomb. And I'm just sitting there for a second seeing if anyone was coming. Then I'm like, I'll just respawn. And then I come back and I summon more flag zombies. And then I noticed this guy came back, so I started shooting at him. Then I tried firing rockets at him, and then I'm like, where'd he go? And then I noticed that this was open, so I went down, and then of course, sombrero bean bomb. So I slowly float down. Thank God there was one of my teammates, so he revived me as soon as I fell. And then I tried to spawn in another flag zombie, but he was able to get to it first. And then I come here and I use my rocket jump to get up here. And then this guy comes again. And I'm like, what the heck? And then I miss through my toxic cloud, and then I come over here and I revive this guy. And then basically we took over this place instantly. We had so many zombies on it, so I figured I'd use my rocket to kind of like take out a lot of them. I took out two of them. I was happy about that. Then I noticed there was a guy there. And then I saw that we were capping, and I'm like, I'll come help. And then I see this laser piece, so I took that out. Threw in another smoke just in case.